and it's for the Women's Intercontinental Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand. Looks just as good, if not better.
And what about her mindset heading into this match of this magnitude, Byron?
The thing that's made her so successful up to now, Michael, is that she approaches every match, regardless of the opponent, the same way. And by doing that, she's almost guaranteed not to be knocked off her game.
Hope you're ready.
All right, let's get this thing going.
A big time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
Well, if history is any indication of what we'll see from her tonight, I expect her to walk away with her championship in tow.
And you get the feeling that this crowd wants to be a part of history here in this championship match. She has one of the most effective overhands in the game.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
The shove is enough. Down they go. Well done.
The champ's on the defensive now.
She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Sounds like this crowd is starting to get behind her,
which shouldn't come off as much of a surprise, given how much admiration they have for her as a person.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
It's a reversal.
Planted a little cocky here.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She's got the shoulders down. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Nope, reverses it. She's on a roll now.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
She escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. And now she's on the offensive. Big reversal for her there.
Place to be for the challenger. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this.
Oh, knees right to the gut.
She has got to take advantage here.
Simply gorgeous. Hurricane Rana. She counters with a move of her own.
He's going for the cover.
Big kick out. This one's not over yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She just wants to taste that out of her mouth.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
Momentum doesn't appear to be on the challenger's side here tonight.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point,
This one's over, guys.
They might be allies outside the ring, but
this should do it right there.
True testament to grit.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
I see where she's going with this.
She wants it one more time.
She drops her hard.
She needs to hurt her here. True friends don't do that to each other.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She simply will not stay down.
It's going to be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
She got her with a reversal.
Look at her here.
She's just ragging the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
To leave a mark permanently. That's all she wrote, fellas. What a combination. Cole might just do it here.
Over and over.
We're seeing the same move being used.
Haven't one well scouted.
She's in a bad way now.
Now there's the counter.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
What a match. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. And she's driven to the mat hard. And she turns it around on her.
Well, most of that at this stage, you're not to win any match. It's just used to send a message.
She is on fire.
Oh, double knee drop. She can pick up the win here, guys.
Got the reversal.
She's in full control now.
One more look at it.
DDT!
That might have done it, Cole. Quickly into the cover.
With the title on the line. Two! What a title effect.
Just getting started.